Hi, welcome to the NetVN channel. Do you want to receive alerts to your phone about network devices you are monitoring or not? If you want to watch this video. In this video, I monitor network devices with LibreNMS. To send alert messages to your phone using Telegram. First you configure the alert transport from the LibreNMS system to Telegram. At the drop-down list you choose Telegram. Want to transport warnings? You need information about your Telegram including token and chat ID. So where do we find that information? You open Telegram with a web browser and follow me. First you create a new Telegram bot with the help of Fatherbot. You name the bot then create a username for it. You will create a chat group with your bot. After creating the bot you will receive a token and you will use it to configure alert transports. Next is the chat ID, you create a new chat group with you and your newly created bot. You use the bot's username to join the chat group. You can add more members to the chat group if you want. So we have a chat group and alerts about monitored devices will be sent to this chat group. Want to know what the chat ID is? You pay attention to the last number in the address bar when you select your chat group. Do not remove the dash in front of the number. So what alerts will we get? That's for us to decide. Next step we will configure what alerts we want to receive. I want to receive an alert every time my monitored device loses connection. With this configuration, every time that device loses connection you will get an alert. And when that device is connected again you will receive a recovery message. That way your phone will receive a notification when the problem occurs and when the problem is fixed. To check if my configuration is working properly, I will shut down the MikroTik router device that I am monitoring. What happens when I shut down the MikroTik router? Will any alert be sent to my phone? Please wait patiently for the results, hope the message will come. The monitored device has gone from up to down. As you have seen after shutdown the MikroTik router a Telegram message is automatically sent to my phone. So you already have an automatic warning message system, good luck. Don't forget to like and subscribe to NETVN channel.